Welcome you all to the telecast of the session in the course of Business Economics. Now, in this virtual class, we shall air the lectures by experts in the field of microeconomics, business communication, business law, and more. The outline of the course is no different from how it is taught in the universities in India. It follows the pattern of semesters, and some courses continue over semesters. Economics for business is a multidisciplinary field. It is not just about economics for one firm, but it involves understanding of the economy, statistics, and other quantitative techniques. Students of business economics are expected to apply their knowledge to real-life problems of a business, and therefore, they are also expected to be knowledgeable about the laws that govern the business. Further, students should be aware of the fundamentals of marketing, behavior, communication, and many more. Now, if you are wondering why a student of economics should be studying organizational behavior, here is why. The aim of any business economist is to apply the knowledge of the field of economics to the challenges faced by a business in a way beneficial to it. The business operates in a dynamic environment and invariably involves interaction and collaboration with many individuals and groups within and outside the organization. Therefore, response to challenges, realization of opportunities, and implementation of planned action cannot succeed without sufficient understanding of how the context works and how to work in that context. It is possible that a business economist may never write accounts, but being aware of accounting process and its practices gives a depth to the perspective of the business economist who is trying to identify or solve problem which may be multifaceted. Further, the ability to understand and analyze accounting statements and reports give an edge. So is the case of business finance. Thus, we wish that after viewing these programs, you will be a well-rounded student of business economics. We hope that you will enjoy these sessions and benefit from them. Good luck.